This morning, one man is dead after succumbing to his injuries after he was hit by a car while riding his moped. The Charleston County Coroner's Office says this happened back on August 31st. 57-year-old John Goodwin from Columbia was hit by a car on Folly Road near Hundley Avenue. He died Friday night at MUSC from blunt force injuries. Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating that collision.